guys, how's it going? This is Mark from MKWII here. Here to show you a Russian Gorge gap jump. It's kind of an easy shortcut. I consider maybe a level 4, maybe a level 5 shortcut. But it's actually, you'll be able to master it quite easily. Although it is hard at first, but I'm pretty sure we'll be able to get through it today. Well, here's how I do it. Be sure to use your drift when you're drifting off this corner right here. And when doing so, when you're about to hit the edge, jump. Immediately jump. And use your mushroom before you get towards the edge of this cliff. And once you do, I think it should be easy, I think it should be smooth sailing from there. So it should look a little bit something like this. Like that. And there's also another shortcut you can do here too. It's just right off this turn. All you need is just a shroom. All you need to do is just go like this, perform a trick right here, and then here too if you want to. And there you go. Easy as pie. Well, I guess that's it. Thanks for watching my tutorial video. Check out my other Mario Kart Wii videos in the future, and look at the tutorials as well. And I'll see you guys then.